He's impressive. I just think he's an amazing, inspirational role model as a researcher and as a human being.